Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to Max Earthquakes Ranked Battle Series in Splatoon. This is episode 71, and I think that might have been pretty loud. I'm not sure. It was loud to me, but I'm not sure how far away from my mic I was. So, obviously, regular battle stages, we don't care about this. There we go. Alright, ranked battle stages. Black Bay Skate Park, not bad, not bad. And Camp Triggerfish. Alright, cool. I'm happy about Camp Triggerfish. So obviously, we're in right about. I wish you could, like, if you spam this enough, you could fly, but you sort of can like that. You're flying. Sort of, not really. We already be with 70 points, so we have set ourselves up to... It's Splat Zone, sorry. So we've set ourselves up for a victory, or for promotion. Worst case scenario in this episode, I want to get up to an 80. That's the worst case scenario. Like, that's the only thing I want to think about. I don't want to think about dropping quests. I don't want to be a 60 or 50 at the end of this. Like, literally, if everything this goes awfully, we could be a 40. But we're not going to let that happen. So, I'm sort of... I don't know how our team is. We'll find out. Double of 7. That's creative. Alright, here we go. Jeez. Lewis. Okay, they're in control. Which can be a very good thing and a very bad thing. Depending on how you look at it. Oh, I deserved at least one there. How did I not get either? That's stupid. Oh shoot, I forgot to change so that I have the ink bombs or whatever the heck those things are called. Because that's such a good weapon. They're literally just double teaming us right now. This is awful. And I have no way to really get around it. I'm gonna have to work up and over. I'm not sure you can make that jump. You can't. Okay. They're back in control, which just sucks. Oh, sugar shacks. I got one. Hey, I got one, finally. Yes, alright. I don't even care if they're in control, because we finally actually done something in this battle. Oh, of course it's a crack, of course. It just happened to be a crack. The one thing I couldn't take out from that angle. We are getting absolutely just murdered right now, because there's nothing we can do. Are you joking me? Oh, it's a 96. Alright, so they're gonna sweep us pretty much. Which is just completely awful, because it just wasn't fair. That's game. We had one KO, I think. It was awful. They literally, I don't know how they got over so quickly. They were there before we were there. They must have made the jump across. It was the only way I can. That or they have literally perfected this game. Yeah, look at that, 1-6. Did absolutely nothing. Okay, it's alright. We just don't want to lose two in a row. If we lose two in a row in this episode, we're sort of done. We're donezo fromzo for the episode. We can win this next one, we can make this episode mean something. By essentially setting us up in a really good position to get promoted next episode. Which is honestly, I'm happy. I'd rather get sweeped than have a long fought battle and lose. That's sort of my mentality here. Just because if you have a long fought battle and lose, then you're just wasting time. Obviously, a win's a win, so I don't really care how we win, but... They could literally have it on one throw. They get our first possession all the way down to one. We pick it up, we KO it, literally in overtime. I don't care. We win. So, wait, is there another Ford Spider Shot? There is. There's different. Apparently, there's different colored ones. I don't think so. Yeah. see. Shoot, I knew someone was outside, I just didn't know where they were. So I just sort of waited on them. Well, I'll get them eventually. Or I thought they were gonna, like, backsweep. I didn't really know what was going on, so. Shoot. Why does everyone always do this to us? This always happens. Pro played. I know. Are you joking? You one-shot me. I knew it was the 96 gal. It's so ridiculously good. I don't want to get swept again. Of course. Look at this. This is ridiculous. I don't know what it is. I have to try and hope this works. But I'm not sure I'm even gonna have enough time to do that, or I will fall. Oh, oh wait, I'm just gonna fall. Duh. Why do I keep falling? Have they not won yet? Took Mel. Does that count for anything? No? Okay, and great. They won, to be honest here. There it is. Great, and we lost two in a row. Okay. I just want to get back to even. I just want to be even. And it's literally just, they're outmatching us. It doesn't matter what you do. I played really well in that game, and I didn't do anything. Like 6-5, second best in the game. Nothing, because it doesn't, like. We have pretty much the exact same team as last time, so it's a little ridiculous, but I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do. Our only hope is that we can somehow pull this back. That's it. That's all our only hope. We like Yuma, Kobeni, and I believe the person who's a B in between the two. They are the three that have been winning every single time. Which is sort of stupid, but looking for two more players. That's honestly, I just want two more players, I want to win two more games, and I want to be able to retire. Just kidding. Alright, wait. Oh no, I want to get back up to a 70. I was never an 80. Let's calm down here. God. It's literally just lobbies. It doesn't. No, a B plus left. Interesting. Alright, and of course you know I'm gonna get them, and then we're just gonna be absolutely counter-teamed, which just is awful, but, and we're on Black Belly now, which is the worst map to get beaten up on. No. They're always on the same team, and it's never mine. Yeah, this, I hate it, when you get absolute, because they can, you literally get like 10 feet of space if you get counter-teamed. Sit here and wait for the drop. I don't think I won't. Where's the pressure coming from? Shoot, of course, I turn around. the worst second possible. The worst second possible. He gets that possession back. Let's go. Come on.
Of course, then we bring all of our efforts over here. Drop. I will take you out if you drop. We traded? Yeah, I was going to say we had to have traded there. Because I didn't see them, and there was no green ink for them to be in. So we are finally taking down the tag team duo that has absolutely in my life. Great KO. I love getting those type of ones. It's okay if we lose control. I figured they were there. Shoot, how did I miss so many shots? Trying to shoot through the grate is really difficult, to be fair, but I still shouldn't have missed that many shots. And they're in control. Worst case scenario right now. And this is where this just map becomes the most fun thing in the world to play on. Look at this. Where are we supposed to go? And you can't give them this much time to sort of figure their lives out. But this is absolutely the only way it's done. Oh, you can't go up there, Sugar Shacks. I'm hiding. Are you? I was around that corner. You can see where my weapon is. They're gonna sweep up. They're gonna win this. They're going to win this. And it's going to be the stupidest win ever. I had to get a double there. That was the only way we were winning that. And there it is. Stupid, stupid, stupid. I hate when this is the type of just. It doesn't matter who your teammates are. Well, it does. Look at that. 7-6. Third best in the game. They just dominate you. It's so unfair. I need 2 wins. I need a sweep. It's just they're good, and I'm playing as well as them. It's just like because I had to turn in order to get that cover. Of course, for our teammates, they moved in packs. All three of them moved in packs, which just killed us. It's absolutely what killed us. But all right, we're getting absolutely bodied, and I don't want it, so we're gonna win this next one. I at least need to come out with the 60 in this episode. If I don't come out with the 60, I'm going to be so frustrated. I can't drop. Can't drop 2 more games. If I drop 2 more games, we're in a ton of trouble. Let's go. Come on. Hurry up. This thing sometimes. Sometimes. I think we have another player coming in because the thing reset. Yeah, there we go. See? That's how you can tell when the timer resets. It'll usually, or at least for me, it resets before players actually come into the lobby. So it's just giving them, it's like they connect to us, but then, or like, never mind, nuked. I think you get it. No. Maybe you must possibly be on their own, I believe. I think it's, I mean, obviously I don't know that for a fact, but I believe we should be able to. That's such early pressure. Thing is we're running 3 to their side. Are you joking me? How are we? They ran 3 pressure on our side. Yuma is literally the biggest pain in the game. No, the 96. That's why that's possible. It's the only way they can do that is with the 96.
It just has somehow the power and somehow the range to hit me from there. Take possession from them first. Whoa, I hit. That was so weird. I would hit, miss, hit, miss. Good. Alright, next step, take out theirs. I don't want to get caught in the crossfire. Are you joking me? Of course it's you, every single time. I was trying to draw it, and I thought I would have an extra second, but I just didn't. Because I knew exactly what they were going to do to me. But it's the only way you can. You just have to find a way to work around it. It's going to take one person to pick up either a double or a triple. Good. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Get out, get out. Are you joking me? They cause us so many problems. Hey, we're alright, honestly, just don't lose it here. No one's even gonna drop anything here. That's exactly what I told us not to do. First thing we need to do is... Why are you shooting at me? I'm not a threat to anybody. Oh, it's a Splattershot Pro that looks weird. Christ! That dual sculpture is killing me. Where's it gonna come from? Alright, let's run this clock. I can't move from here because... get bodied, everybody get... Not dealing with your shenanigans. Pop up and I will kill you. Oh jeez, of course, they always had the double on us. Never knew we had a freebie. Never. Never free. We won one. We won one, guys. We did it. Oh. Oh my god, how did we do that? 8-8. Oh my god, Yuma was ridiculously good. Jeez. We took 20 point negative hit on this, but that I'm gonna have to end this episode here. I would use, normally, if we were in a good lobby, I'd go one more, but I can't risk dropping another point. So, all right, guys, thank you so much for watching the Max Earthquakes Ranked Battle Series in Splatoon Episode 71. Obviously, if you enjoyed Earthquake, that like button. If you want to see more of my upcoming content, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.